I've been in business for 31 years.
15 years.
13 years.
Vermont is my home.
But getting by here
is harder every year.
Now some Democrats want to expand the sales tax
to include services
like auto mechanics,
barbers,
carpenters,
designers like me.
And the list goes on.
This will kill jobs in our service economy
and make life a whole lot more expensive for everybody.
Vermont Democrats in control are out of control. Vote for balance this November.